Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Samper Life. If you don't know who Samper Life is, this is him. Little bacon-haired dude. Looks noobish. Of course, there was a reason for it. If you haven't watched those episodes, that's on you. There's a lot of episodes. So, I am going to build this tonight. We tried to make a checkerboard last night, or chessboard, whichever one you want to call it. And it ended up being really bad because we got disconnected, Roblox was doing maintenance, all kinds of good stuff. Anyhow, let's move this stuff all off to the sides here. And let's do this. By the way, I've got a ton of gift axes in my inventory I need to get rid of. Or not get rid of, but get over into my storage area. Let's see here. One alpha axe, three end times axe, four is a fire axe, five is a candy axe, six, seven, eight, nine. All right, we just have the end times axe. That's awesome. We'll put that over in slot one like that. There we go. Okay. And let's go ahead and pick up our mess before we get started. Pick up before play. Right? That's the rules we all follow, I think. I don't know. Sometimes I don't pick up. I just play. Hold on. You just went down in there a second ago. There you go. There you go. Nope, drop. Wait. Oh, what happened? No, get in there. Just go to your home. Okay. Works kind of. All right, let's pick this up like this. Drop it over here like this, like that, like this, and like that. Awesome. Pick this up like this. He's like, "Are you organizing?" Yes, I am organizing. Oh, come on, just get in. Okay. Perfect. Nailed it. Okay. Let's get the alpha axe. Like. That perfect. Not perfect. Turned. For all of those with OCD, I do apologize. Okay, I'm gonna take one fire axe with me. And hold on, turn. Like this. Kinda. Okay, cool. Oh, that missed. There we go. Good. Candy axe. Ooh. I don't have a place for... That's not good. Alright, this... Turn like... That. No, I messed that up. Hold on. How's this... Turned like... Turn like this, and then flop like... That. And then turn like this. There we go! Nailed it. Okay. Oh. Come on. There. Perfect. Perfect. End times axe. Excuse me. Gonna drop down like that. This one as well. Let's turn like this. Oh, done. So close. Come on. Just please. Please. Okay. That kind of worked. Not exactly as planned, but you know what? You get over there. You get over there. We have way too much work to do tonight. You slide right over there. Dude, what are you doing? All right, you're a Code Primate fan. You're cool. This goes over there like that. And candy we'll put right there like that. Awesome. Nailed it. Okay, let's build. Okay. No, we want the furniture countertop, and we'll come away from the edge just slightly. Oh, come on. Perfect. Just like that. And what did we say? We said four. So one, two, and three, and four. Just like that. Perfect. Now this direction needs four as well. Right? One, two, three. One more. And that'll be the last row here. There we go. I got this. This is gonna be easy. Easy build. Except for the fact that each one of these is 40 units. Which, by the way, is still mind-blowing to me, because that, like, 40 units is a lot of wood. It's a lot to collect. I'll fix this one in a second, so. Calm down, I know you're commenting about it right now. Code, you left one up in the air! I saw it. There we go. Good, 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 good. Almost done, almost done. Oh, that one's up in the air too, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. So we just have the one. These... Okay, that one was up in the air. Why can't you just stay down? Alright, which ones do I need to fix? Let's hit B. Hit E on this one. Move. I do have the chat and the names turned off. and that is just so I don't get distracted. So I do apologize if you're chatting to me and things. But I'm really wanting to, like, get this started tonight. Alright, there we go. Go. Cool. By the way, if you're wanting to play with me and just play and not record and stuff like that, I'm on a lot. Like, a lot. So, you should be able to follow me and Sam, Code Primate and Samperlife, into the games. Alright, dude. Where are you at? Come here, Fury. Furious. Come here, dude. What happened? What is this? Oh, wait. That's the truck that was stuck down inside the ball pit. Well, I'm gonna have to get that out of there somehow. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Open. Push. Shut. Open. Oh, I don't want to sit in it. Hold on. Open. Push, shut. And open, push, shut. Dude. No. No. You jump in it and it could possibly glitch out. I don't want it to glitch, please. I'll just move it nice and slow. Back it up. There we go. There it goes. Okay. Let's push from this side now. Push. Ow, my head. Dude, don't jump in my car, please. Alright, let's go open. Uh-oh. Push. There it goes. And push. Oops. And push. And one more for good measure. Push. There we go. Is it? Nope, it's still not flat on the ground. Push. Now it might be glitching out a present or two, but it's safer than it losing its wheels and... Oh no! Hold on. Am I safe? Nope, I'm not off the presents and stuff yet. Okay. Okay, let's keep pushing. Keep pushing. Oh, come on. Get down. Push. There we go. Push. And one more. Push! Oh, that was a big push. Whoa! Alright, let's push from this side again. Push. Oh, almost got it down. Almost got it down. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get. Boom. All right. Try that. Yep. Oh, nope. I had it. And then I messed it up. Oh, there we go. Okay. It's off the wall. Turn? No. Turn the wheels is not helping. What if I put a present underneath the... Whoa! Okay, get it off, get it off, get it off! Whew! That was scary. That was scary. All good. Man, anything else trapped underneath it? Nope, cool. Let's go! Come on, I'm furious. You ready to go? You ready to roll? You ready to go? You ready to roll? Come on, get a little bit of lag. Come on, please. Whoa, whoa. Are you in the back? Okay, he's in the back. That's good. That's good. Oh. Hold on, hold on, hold on. We almost got it. We almost got it. Nope, no, no. Come back in. Come on. Here. Do this. There you go. Jump on the tailgate. Here we go. Nice. He's just flying back there. How you doing? Oh no, he fell out. I'm coming back. Are you in? All right, he's in. Here we go. Nice. Just keep walking forward. You should be fine. Keep walking towards the cab. Sharp turn might get you a little bit in trouble. Nope. You're good. Oh, okay. You fell out again. You good? Good? All right, here we go. I love that. Zoom. All right. Birch trees. We need the white wood. Let's do this. Oh, man. Oh, my leg's getting tired. There we go. Choppy chop, choppy chop, chop. I don't know how many units this is, but it's definitely not going to fill one of the things, is it? I'm going to need 40 units per block. Timber! Whoa, why is this not... Okay, there we go. Okay. Come on, come on. Uh-oh. That's not good. Hold on. Alright. Put this up like that. Like that. There we go. There we go now. Sweet. Alright, you coming, dude? Alright, you on? I don't know how well this is gonna work. Whoa, 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 whoa. What did you do? Just kidding. Happens. Happens to the best of us. Don't it? Alright, turn this like that. That way it's sitting down in the truck. And then this one, we'll just toss right on the top. Maybe, if I can get it to cooperate. Come on, cooperate. Cooperate. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ba-doom. Sweet. Alright, dude. Hop on. Are you on? All right, he's on. Stand on the side runner, on the sideboard. All right, here we go. Oh, I can't see at all. Oh no! That's not gonna work, dude. Hold on. Let's open the tailgate. There we go. Pull this up like that. I don't want to leave anybody behind. That's not my way. Oh. Darn it. He reset. Alright. That's cool. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Let's go ahead and pop this up. Alright. All right, here we go. Let's give this a try.
Ooh.
Okay, that's doing pretty well. I probably could have gotten a couple of trailers and gone along with it, but I didn't. Ooh. I'm like, what happened? Oh, I hit a wall. That's... Told you, I do not need a license. This is... Even the Lumber Tycoon 2 licenses are, like, restricted for me. Hold on. That's not... Letting go. Let go! What is going on here? Whoa! Oh, sorry. Sam doesn't have a driver's license. Dude, that's what I just said. It wasn't required back in my day. You just got a car. Ticket for Sam. What? I'm not paying this fine. I'm just kidding. I'll pay it. Where did I do my base? Oh, my base is in the middle, isn't it? Okay. I'm looking at the left and right. I'm like, that's not my base. I didn't load there. What is this? He's saying, careful! There's trees in the way. Was that a piece of glowwood right there? Okay. Hold on. I need to go pick up that glowwood. Don't want it falling down! Silly. Ow. Alright. You need to go back in the ball pit. Somebody said I should call it the wood pit. I'm like, no, it's the ball pit. Like you at McDonald's. You know? I don't even know if they've got ball pits anymore. I think there was some kind of like regulation saying it was unsanitary to have ball pits inside of McDonald's. I'm like, really? How many kids grew up getting sick off that same stuff? You know? No telling. Rotate, rotate. Just like that. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, you guys don't have music. I forgot. I turned it down for the live stream. There we go. Nice. Come on. Alley-oop. Tut tut cheerio and all that. Come on. Dude, why are you not lifting? Ah, there. Sweet. Alright. So, let's go ahead and cut this in half. About here. That is not 40 units. I bet that's not even close to 40 units. Oh, wait. What am I... I'm set to long planks. Darn it. I forgot. My bad. Done. Okay. I hit it like 6 extra times, which was silly. Choppy chop. It's chopping time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Go. Nice. Wait. What happened there? Dude. Is it because of the lag? I mean, I didn't think there was that much lag in this one. That's only 22%. 49%. Wow. That's gonna take a bit. Oh, by the way, if you've not watched them, there are 2 parts to episode 4. That's this episode that you're watching. There is season 2, episode 4A, and a season 2, episode 4B. Make sure you check out both. Episode A is going to be slot 1. Episode B is going to be slot 2. All right, we're at 44%. All of that is only 54. Are you kidding me right now? You're joking, right? Like, one tree is going to be one slot or one thing. That's going to be crazy. Maybe I should just do it out of, like, tiles. No, I want it to look fancy. There's 80%. Wow, wow, wow. I should definitely get that large sawmill set up, huh? Yeah, that would be a good, good idea. 80%, 91%, and done. Oh my gosh, that took forever. All right, I see it, I see it, thank you. Whoa. I see it, I see it. Here's the piece, I got it. Thanks, dude. 38%, wow. Wow. Just wow. I don't think that's going to work. Yeah, that's too long. Sam, want me to get... Yes, please. I need birch. A lot. Oh, you could have just... No! My fan. Sunny face. Alright. No distractions. No distraction. Dude, did you just ride your sleigh all the way here? That is awesome. That is cool. Wait, what did you say? I missed what you said. My gift. Thank you. Oh, there's a present that's on the road? I'll go grab it. See, oh, where is the present that's on the road? I don't see a present on the road. Okay. Let's get back to chopping. Chop-a-loppin'. Chop-chop-a-chop. Choppy-chop. Choppy-chop-chop-a-chop-a-chop-a-chop-a-chop. 71. Wow. Now I don't have any, like... Oh, I've got long planks. I got long planks galore. We're going to use, like, half birch, half long plank. That's going to be awesome. Wait, why is this... Why are you stuck? You. Oh, no, no, no. Don't drop. I dropped it like it was hot. Come on. Oh, did it do it? No. To 91. Oh, man. Come on, 97? Really? Come on, let's do this. Get in there. Good job. Wow. That took forever. That took way longer than it should have. Oh, thank you. I gotta move it, okay? Oh, dude, it's... I'm not whitelisted. I'm not whitelisted. Sadie face. Wait, hold on. Let's chop from this side. Or not, let's chop from the top part. Let's do everything you want to do. There we go. Grab this. Throw it in here like that. A 10-unit sawmill would be so handy right now. It's just the lag. It's got to be just the lag. Because that thing is not 10 units. There's no way that is 10 units long. Like, if we set it right there, that's not 10 units. Right? There we go. There we go. All right, and let's just toss that in there. All right, I'm getting distracted by the chat. I'm trying to pay attention. I'm trying to concentrate, guys. Trying to concentrate. Doing a horrible job at it, by the way. Ooh, there we go. Got it. No, get back in there. No, you're not done yet. There, sweet. And there we go. Choppy chop chop. Chop 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 chop. Nice. Good. Chop chop chop. Takes forever. Almost done. We're almost done. We got this one last little piece right here. Good. All right, that's not going to form correctly. And we'll just start tossing them in here. Make sure they stop. That's 55. That's 55. Ooh, 93. 55, 38. And 47. Uh-oh. I'm dropping it again. Get back in there. Nope, get back in there. Get back in there. See, this is why I have the hatches for. Whoa! Well, that worked. Alright, let's just pass these in there. Pass this one in there. Pass this one in there. Sweet. Drop it. Drop it. Oops. Come on. Thank you, sir. Appreciate ya. Much appreciated. Thank you. Excuse me. Ooh. Come on. Go. No. Get back in there. Okay, fine. We'll play by the 10-unit rule. Go in. Thank you. Sweet. All right, let's go grab a hatch. Come here, hatch. Move. Which way is this going to go? This is, all right, turn. Like that. That'll be good. Okay. We gotta get this 2 units away from the edge. So, 1, 2, like that. I think that's right. Was that enough to make another tile? No. All right. That is way longer than 10 units. In fact, I think this part might be longer than 10 units. They're long and thin. There, that works. That stops them right at the spawn point, or the mill point. So you can just shove it in. Just throw it in there, dude. You're good to go. I don't think that's short enough. Nope. Hold on. Chop it right there. We need to chop up a little bit more. Right there. Oh. Mm-mm. Why is it not chopping? Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Get out of there. There we go. Just chop it. Chop, chop, chop. Choppy chop. I think with the, what? You're still too short? Wait, where's that piece that I cut off? Is that not... It's not cutting. What? Okay, try that. There it goes. Sweet. Alright, put that over there. 54, 79. Hut. 94! Oh, so close. Come on, just touch the blueprint somewhere. Please. There it goes. Whew. Sweet. Alright, that's 43. Oh man, this is gonna take a couple episodes, isn't it? Okay. Chop this in two. Get this done real quick. Oh my gosh, I've gone over by a minute. No, it's too long. The video's gonna be too long. Your viewers are gonna hate you, Code. No. The viewers are never gonna subscribe again. I'm just kidding. I think that one was your wood. I think. All right, let's get the last of this little bits done. This one goes over here like that. 93. Well, let's take the little one. Take the little one. Boom. Nice. Ooh. That's 49%. Oh no, they died. All right. That should be just right. Ooh. Did you get it in there? Nice. That went in just fine. Whoa! I'm sorry, dude. I grabbed that from you. My bad. That one's going to be too long, isn't it? Nope, that was just right. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You guys are beautiful. Just toss them on. Just toss them on. They'll start forming. Like crazy. Seventy-six percent. Ooh, here's one. Boom. Wait, did I just see a blueprint there somewhere? There we go. Oh, I see it. I see it. Thank you. And thank you for the wood too. 45%? 25, 45. Wow. It takes so much wood. Okay. Stand up here. Stand side by side. Here. Like this. Stand here. Stand here. Stand with me. Stand with me. There we go. Yep, selfie time. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as Sam for life. And this was episode 4, I think? 4A, because this is slot A. I can't remember. Like, it's up in the title somewhere, or down there. I don't know. There's something I'm supposed to say right here, and I'm forgetting it. What is it? Oh, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. I love you guys very much. I love everything that you do for me. I love your comments. I love your helping out. I love everything. Thank you. Have a great night. Bye.